And there we are. So we start with the expected character choices. I don't know if any of these two play anyone besides their main. But here we are, Darmanix starting with the momentum here. Missing the meaty. And just keeping Java in the corner. I'll join the commentary chat in case Azure wants to join. It is not free commentary. You have to have the commentator role, and in order to get the role, then you what you have to do is show me a VOD where you're commentating, and if I like it enough, then I will give you the role. So Darm takes round one here. You can barely hear anything. Let me see if I can change the sound settings. Okay, I have it set to 20. Both game and voice. I'll bring my mic closer to me. Okay, does that sound better? Was that lag or something else? I don't know. And Darm takes game one. Okay. Okay. I'll turn it to 60. How does that sound? No, I'm not. Okay, on to game two. Nah, you guys, I'm the star of the show. This is my tournament. I don't care if I'm not in the bracket. Similar start to last game. Attempting a cross up, I think.
Do not let defeat be the end.
Darmworth, very convincing round so far. Whoopee. It looks like that was meant to be a 3C. Java with some good momentum this round. Looking to turn the game around. But Darm's trying to give himself a fighting chance here. Although whiffing the crash. Darm not going down without a fight. And potentially not going down to begin with, but this is looking to change that. Ooh. A fierce back and forth battle. Oh my gosh. Oh, but it's looking to be in Java's favor here. Time's up. One to one, thanks to the timeout. Final round. Fight. Salvagest, is the in-game volume better now? Darm winning with a perfect. Do not the defeat be the end. That was perfect. Getting a 2-0 score. And now it is time for Keatonai versus Falcon Man. I was just moving the window. Does it change anything if I... Okay, it doesn't. Okay, where is Keatonai? We're not even in here. Well, they did say, they'll be there soon. Okay, so I'll spectate Shrine for now. Here's Key and I. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's standing up. Okay. losers, let me look. I think what I will do is stream losers round 3 and 4. So, you can start losers. They can play off stream until round 2. And then after people finish round 2, then they'll have to wait to be streamed after winner's finals. Okay. So Falcon Man won there. Or who won? I was off the screen. Oops. Pizza Knife switching to Tianhuo. Going with 5B6A. Whoopee. With a block? The King Knight takes game two.
Do not the defeat be the end. Tianhuo wins.
Okie dokie. Oh, Keaton and I switched character after winning. Okay, so Keaton and I advances. And of course I have to reset challenge every time I want to make a change. Okay. I will stream the two of these sets. Are we gonna have to circle Bicap again? Oh. Right. Bicalf versus Umbra. Oleander Mirrors. Woohoo! Thank you.
match for me. Round two.
Red coming in clutch.
You're dumb. You lost, and you're done. That was close.
Thanks, Fred. Whoopee. Umbro with game one. Whoa. Wow. I wouldn't question Oleander doing something stupid.
It's in chapter 34. You're a slow reader. Ready? Fight.
I think this game is super fun. It was quite fun to watch when I didn't know like how the game played and I didn't have the game. But like if you actually have the game, then I'm certain you'd have a lot of fun with it once you like get used to like the controls and whatnot. Umbra is in a game. It's just between rounds. Yeah, there's a lack of skill-based matchmaking in the game right now. There is a ranked mode in the works. But if you don't enter the game with the right mindset, it can be really hard
get into the game, because the lack of skill-based matchmaking has you matched up against really good players when you hardly know what a 2C is. Umbra said, got it! Yeah, learning combos is pretty fun. There was a short time where I was trying to learn Palm. But it was fun to learn the combos. Half with game two. Wow! Incredible! Miss inputs our frowny face.
I have trained years for this. You will not dissuade me. Go
get him, Molly. Who will come out on top in the Oleander Mirror, Bicap or Umbra? Anti-air grab that says, sit down! Umbra won't go without a fight. Umbra with just a tiny bit of time, but it isn't enough.
Logical outcome, really.
Bicap with round one. Bickiff. Yes, there is crash from Tianhuo.
Hello, I'm Fred. Die.
itty bitty living space. Bicap wins a game 3. Taking the set and moving on to winner's finals. And now it's time to stream Darm and Keaton and I. Are Umbra and Java Morris playing yet? He and I are playing Paprika. Because I believe the thing that I said was that losers round 3 and 4 will be streamed. Yeah, 3 and 4. NVR un mensaje. Hello and welcome.
Like a moth to the flame.
Dominic taking game 1.
Show me your power. Round 1. Fight. Yeah.
trading with the teleport C. Silly Paprikas thinking they can just teleport C like that. Oh, silly, silly. Ooh. He and I said, nuh-uh. Even round score here. Yet. You have much to learn. Dominic, he only needs one more round to move on to winner's finals. I was worried my internet cut out again.
You're not a warrior yet. You have much to learn.
My internet cut out in a tournament yesterday, and I would have been very inconvenienced if it happened in the tournament that I'm hosting. But Darm moves on 2-0 to winner's finals, which will be streamed now. Are we doing it again? He won't let me. Okay, I can kind of do it. Thank you. Come on, Bickiff, we gotta go. Oh, there he is!
At last!
I should probably check to see if stuff is centered. Yeah, that looks about right. Oh no, okay.
Red, look alive.
Of course.
I thought the game froze, that would have sucked. With your
training. Ready?
So we got Bicalf and Darm, the meme matchup between Oleander and Tianhuo. You saw K9's meme of Tianhuo against Oleander's, epilogue, then you'll know what I mean. Okay, a little bit of an even start here. So remember, this is a best of five set. Oh my gosh. It feels so wrong when cross counter doesn't work, even though it literally is punishable. Oh boy. Air grabs are funny. I felt that.
I'm a friend on the other side. Die.
Oh boy. Bicalf could make the comeback. It is a realistic. Ooh, but not okay. Dominic could have ran away for the last 10 seconds. But the jump C turned out in his favor. Yeah. And Dominic takes game one.
You're not a warrior yet. You have much to learn. Tianhua wins. Show me your power.
Round one. Fight.
Well done. Again.
Will this combo end up turning out in Dominic's favor here? It looks like it. Able to do the damage last second. I actually didn't know you could do damage after a timeout is finished. That's interesting. That would suck to lose to, though. Like, imagine winning the timeout, but then Tianhuo said, nah. Very convincing round so far from Dharma. It looks like it's gonna be a win. Yep.
Itchy bitchy living space.
Like a moth to the flame. Tianhua wins.
Bicap said, nah, I know you're gonna do that. Whipping that 5C, I believe that move is, and getting punished by the jump C. Bicap said, I know where you're gonna go. Not out quite yet. Bicap bringing himself one more step towards a reverse 3-0.
Power. Round one. Fight! Crash!
very convincing round one.
You're not a warrior yet. You have much to learn. Round two. Fight! Get back! A moth to the flame.
Darmanic with a very convincing 3-1 over Bicalf. Advancing to grand finals. Okay. It is now Umbra versus Blue. I don't know if they know it's best of three. blue with game one. Very convincing round so far. Basket first. Umbra with game two.
Oz is righteous. Do not get in my way. Oleander wins.
Blue ain't taking it that easy. Frowny face. Smiley face. What a round run. Round one from Umbra.
You're dumb. You lost.
Needing all the magic in the world. Perfect game coming from Umbra. Or a perfect round, I should say. Moving on to Losers Finals, which is best of five. Is now Bicap versus Umbra. It is a rematch. Oleander Mirror, here we go. Both of these Freds looking real alive. What a round. So naive trying to beat me. Like half low, hoping to keep some momentum here. If Bicap makes this comeback, It's looking more and more realistic. Umbra, ooh. Umbra was throwing out a few moves there. Like, oh my gosh, I don't want Bicap to come back against me. Bicap with game one. Hoping to win against the one who defeated him.
Teach you how to fight. Get back!
by Cav 2-0.
That was close.
Okay, bye.
If he wins one more game, he will win the run back that he lost last time.
Chapter 34, you're a slow reader.
Round one. Fight!
Do not get in my way.
Round two.
Righteous, do not get in my way.
Final round.
Okay, even if there was a game that I didn't score, that would be 4-0 then. Because Bycalf just took the last game. In a 3-0 victory, very convincing. Okay. Bycalf 3-0. And now... now I can use... Oh. Okay, that's a Bycalf and Dominic.
Red, look alive!
Of course.
Come, show me your power!
Round one.
Yeah, I don't think I did either. And now, look what I can do. I can use the indicator. So Bicap here, coming from the loser's bracket into grand finals. It's kind of going to the music, too. Pap's theme is decent. I think most of the themes, like, for the characters are just decent. But I particularly like Palm and I think Velvet. Yeah, Palm's theme slaps, no question about it.
Like a moth to the flame. Final round. Fight.
I like that super jump mix-up out of the block string, block strings.
I'm a friend on the other side. Die.
Ha! by Cap with game one. One out of three to reset the bracket.
You're not a warrior yet. You have much to learn. Round two. Do not let defeat be the end.
Tianhua wins.
I hope you have been keeping up with your training. Ready? not a warrior yet. You have much to learn.
You're not a warrior yet. You have much to learn.
Tianhua wins.
Fine, let's make it quick.
Slow works too.
More fun for me.
Ready? Fight.
If Dominic wins one more game, then he takes the entire thing. If he plays his cards correctly, it's looking like a win. But Bicap could always adapt. But with a round that convincing, it's going to be difficult. Darmanic has one more card left in his Uno. And Bicap just has to make him draw four. Ooh, commentator's curse. We don't want that to happen, do we? Basically the same thing as the last round, but the opposite. Here's a plus two for now. Tournament with a perfect. GG to Darmanic for winning the tournament. That was perfect. Very convincing games. GG's everybody. Darmanic is now an Ungulate champion. Probably play a few post-tournament friendlies now.